Hey guys, in this video I want to do here a first look of the 4.4.4 KitKat on the Note 4. Now my S5, I can just show you here, my Galaxy S5 is still kind of running on my S5 is running on the 4.4.2 KitKat. In some regions it's running on 4.4.3 KitKat. I'm not sure if the update is going to be available on the S5 sooner or later. I'm not sure about that. So this is just the S5 here, and I want to show you. So you can see the Note 4 here, my newest phone, my newest phablet, my first ever personal Note phone that I bought yesterday. That cost me $800 something, and it has, you know, like 1 year of warranty. It is completely unlocked. It also comes with the download booster. And that is the stuff that always misses, but this one comes with the download booster. It is extremely great. So, and you can see if we go into about device, this is the Android 4.4.4 KitKat on the Note 4. And we can see how it looks on the Note 4. And of course, there are some features that are not going to come on the S5. And there are some only for the Note 4. And you can see that it is pretty much the same. And of course we have a lot of apps and rows on the Note 4 just because of its big screen. But you can see that this is, we can say that this is like a normal TouchWiz UI. If we swipe there, we have some magazine stuff. This is a pretty typical home screen. If you can hold the screen, screens here, you can see this is three options. As we compare it with the previous 4.4.2, we have kind of like the same stuff. I will be comparing it in detail, what kind of difference is there, but you can see the same stuff is here, and nothing major in 4.4.4 and 4.4.2. So I'm waiting for the Lollipop. That is an extreme upgrade, and not this one here. This is kind of like the same as the 4.4.2 KitKat. And you can also see that if we go here, you can see the same kind of stuff, no new settings, no new stuff. Yes, it is white. Previously on the S5 it was, you know, black, but it maybe it's Note 4, that's why it's white background, but still the settings are same. And you can see 4.4.4, and so the reason to make this video is just to show you that software is same as the 4.4.2 TouchWiz UI, and there's no major changing in software. Of course, I'm not talking about the Note 4 features here, I'm just talking about the TouchWiz 4.4.4 Samsung software that is on this device and that will come on the S5 and some other devices. And you can see the app drawer, the notification center, the home screens, the wallpaper stuff, you know, this stuff here, these settings are the same. So you won't find any kind of difference between 4.4.4 and the 4.4.2. The only difference you will see is in terms is the performance, is the bugs that has been fixed. And so just a quick little video here, Android 4.4.4 first look on the Note 4. Thank you for watching, so much for watching, and do subscribe and do check out my other videos that I uploaded, some comparisons and stuff like that, and also some gaming stuff. And a full review coming soon. I'll see you next one. Peace.